went back for 2 weeks. I went back maybe two times to this time. It's almost 7 points. I was the poorest student in school. Teachers pay for my tuition. When I graduated from Fulton, I still owed a lot of money. But the Lord strike me with a good job. With a party, and I paid up to 6 months. But what I'm here is to offer an offering. It's an interesting subject. I can elaborate it now. When I first come over here, I was looking for something, and I standing, I met a great prophet, a $7 great prophet. The guy that started me talking, he's a billionaire. I had a seminar that I had there. Does anybody know another guy by the name of A.L. Williams? And sold to Primerica. Primerica, and they told me, said, a lot of things. The system, knowledge is power. Who said that knowledge is power? Anybody agree with me? The guy that wrote the book, I'm talking about, there are three things in the Bible. First, there are books in the Bible that say, if you read this prophecy, you will know what you do.
Looks
and Matthew, Luke and Matthew. But in the book of Isaiah 58, it says, you keep your feet from your own. My Sabbath day, and call the Sabbath that delights in I, not you, not me. He's the one. And I will lift you up upon the earth, and you shall keep the inheritance. Jacob will come out of the Lord. That's it. Sabbath is not yours. As I hear a lot of people, Sabbath was made for man. It is, but for the good of man. Somebody else help me out and find out where in the Bible it says Saturday is the Sabbath. Number two.